I sound like a futuristic robot on WSUK Community Radio.
WSUK, this is the Reaper coming at you tonight. We got a special treat for all you kids stuck in the 80s. Without further ado, here's our good friend, hopefully, Mr. Corn Mine.
Well, how you doing?
I'm doing good, Corn Mine. How are you?
Well, I'm here to promote my new album. You know I am the most fabulous singing superhero ever.
Well, that cape and that mask would pretty much testify to that.
Absolutely.
I wish you wore pants, but anyway, what are exactly your powers?
I have the ability to communicate with the corn, you see.
Right.
I can talk to the corn, communicate with the corn. I can transfer my mind into the corn. And the reason I got into music first place in the 80s was that I can hear through the ears of the corn.
Right.
And that's how, and I sing to the corn.
Can you hear and from, can you hear out of the corn nuggets and the stuff in
the whole ear.
So, like, if it's in the package at the store, you can hear there?
Well, yeah.
That's amazing. So what is the name of your new album?
Name of the album is Corn Stalking, and it's an album geared toward children.
Geared toward children. How so?
Well, the songs teach kids.
Like, what kind of messages do you have?
Well,
on this?
The particular song that we're going to play tonight is my hit single that we're promoting. And, you know, it teaches kids, like, if you're lost in the woods and that kind of a thing, you know, what do you eat? How do you survive? Well, Corn Mine wants kids to know this kind of stuff.
Here's a cut off his new album directed mainly to take the money out of your parents' pockets. This is Corn Mine.